Welcome back to Night City. Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Frame rate is 30 something to 40. I have a new processor. Well, it's not really that new. It's an i7. Forget exactly. Hold on one second. Put it up on my channel. I want to say 6770K. I'm still working on the graphics card. I'm on the EVGA list. 6700 i7 6700K processor. So, and I got a new motherboard. I got new faster RAM, still 16 gigs, but now DDR4 RAM. So, working on the graphics card. If it could stop being sold out everywhere, that would be wonderful. We're supposed to meet Evelyn Parker. That's my sneakers doing that, but it happens after I stop. Oh, it's when I turn. Yeah, it's my turn. I don't know if I should just call the car, because I want to explore. You really can't explore with the car. No, I forgot. Between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. So, I had seen it, and then I forgot. Maybe here. Okay, 10:52 p.m. Okay, you could skip time. We don't need to do that, though. It's not that far. 550 meters. For all I know, I've been here already, though. I think I have been here. It's kind of hard to run your car through this. Oh, this just ends here. I don't think we can get down. Is there a, like, an access? A ladder? I wonder where the people that live in this place are right now. Walking the streets, I guess. Alright, well, so, unless I'm going to jump onto the power lines, I doubt that would work. Maybe we can get down from here. Wait over here.
Hi. Oh, my
special offer. Best deal. 15% off of, what is that? I don't know. Can't make out what those say. They're a little fuzzy. Gotta work on that. Did I almost, like, my hands flew up. Did I almost fall or something? Like, yeah, it's like I'm tripping. Not in a good way. Meters entrance. Oh, cool! Look at that. The police.
Of course. When would I be fighting? What about med exams? Beforehand? No? All the better. I'll be ready.
Netrunner. Okay. I don't want to get too close to these guys, I just decided to start killing you. Racketeer. Huh. The Columbus Villafort. The Columbus is the youngest, cheapest, most popular model in the Villafort lineup, a favorite among shipping companies and large families alike. Rear wheel drives. Racketeers over there. Hey. Talking to me.
Watch!
You watch it. Hi. Yes, food vendor. Naranjita, field of chemistry. Yeah. Okay, Corral.
Somebody.
Who's involved? Racketeer, Tiger Claws. Fighting the scavengers. My reload. Oh, because I don't have to reload.
That's bitch.
I'll dance over here.
Oh. The beach.
Ow.
I take you to dumpster trash.
You guys are very good shots. You just that one left? Oh, crap.
Fuck the beach!
Oh man. You have a lot of those things?
End her!
Never! I think it's just him.
I take you to dumpster, man.
I don't want to go to the dumpster. It's okay. His aim's really good. I'm afraid if I get even closer to him, his aim will be even better.
Fuck the beach!
Gone, you're almost dead. Come on. Headshot. There's an entrance, too?
Where are you, Shluka?
There's more. I was wondering about that. Enemies have been alerted, body identified. Well, yeah, I just shot him.
Where'd you go, Bliad?
Bliad? Who am I fighting now? Bliad's up here.
Where are you, Shluha?
But these guys... they're scavengers. Wanted for battery of a corporate rep selling stolen hardware. Oh, they got bounties on them, so I guess I'll kill these guys too. Oh, hi! I didn't see you there. You guess you'll die? Probably. That street caught red, y'all. I didn't mean to do that. Wait. It remapped me. Wait, F is take. It even says that. I am not taking. It should be... hold on. I swear I had this thing, because it updated maybe? F is... no, F should be my scanner. F is scanner. What if I... okay. No. Some come out of there. This is my goods. I'll take my goods. I just always lined up waiting for the light. Okay. The thing is, in any other game, you could just remap. But here you have to mess around with any files and stuff. Controls. Just general, I passed, I don't know. Not even listed? I don't think they call it take, they call it... weapons, shoot, aim, brick attack. Oh, that's that. Okay. Maybe it's interface? So that was just a general select button. Should be... a I know it updated now to 1.06, so that might have overwritten some things. Yeah, scan is F. So I'm going to mess around with something. I have a copy of this file, this any file. I'm going to just put it back into the folder. Kind of ridiculous. Just save and I'll be right back. Okay, good. Now I can take things. Yeah, so they did update it, but I think... Yeah, no kidding. We can break down things, right? Does it say how? You never know. Oh, hold disassemble item again. Okay, uncommon item go. Okay, which we can use this to craft things. This stuff's heavy. Now my weight is way up top, I see. Okay. Euro dollars. It's always good. These people like aren't always dead. I noticed. Get in. Right, so you guys are probably screaming at me. I know there's a way to, change the view. I didn't realize that at first. But now we're in this view.
Hey, show some respect.
I still can't try for crap. Entrance 60 meters on the other side. Oh, pardon me. I was distracted by that sign overhead. Now, how do we get out? I forgot. I'm pressing everything. Exit. I have to hold it. I'm pressing C. C and escape? No. I changed that button, but they don't show you. what the button actually is. It's only the second time I've ever gotten out of a car. Exit vehicle. Mm. Why did I press that? Okay. Mox Cleaver. From the Mox. Wanted for sexual assault. Will you sexually assault me? Sorry, that was wrong. I was just talking. Just talking. I got damaged clothes. Yeah, that's important. Lizzie's bar. Well, you've been here, man.
Hey there, dollface.
Hi.
Interest you in a preem BD?
I've been here before.
Not my first time.
Don't remember you.
Because I didn't get in through the front.
Huh, get a load of this one.
Yeah, I did go in through the back.
Right. Rules are simple. Someone catches your eye, you do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Oh, you're talking.
No recording, no copping feels when the guards ain't looking. In you go. Have fun, doll. Welcome to Lizzie's.
I'm recording, though.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Huh? You talking to a bug or talking to me? Hi.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
I left the big world quite a while ago.
Maybe you can tell me about
soup? That's not how you spell soup. Where's... what's her name? Mateo. Hey, Mateo.
Get you something.
Lizzie still work here?
So, curious. The name Lizzie's. That the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Oh, now I'm just flat interested.
Yeah.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's bar. Girls were paid right, insured, and had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Until?
Let me guess. It didn't last.
No. Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day.
Literally?
Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with him. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie Q. But the sign stayed up, out of respect.
Okay.
Biz booms to this day.
Now I'm glad I've been blasting tigers ever since I could run around and shoot people. Well, I'm looking for Evelyn.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Me? A big tipper.
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo.
Evelyn, I presume? Love the hair.
Evelyn Parker.
Hi.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why didn't you come over sooner?
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Well, you're looking. Do you like what you see?
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know.
Come on.
Okay.
Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
Does that exist in this city?
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
Thanks for the history.
So, what can a horny girl like me do for a
really? Where'd she go?
A little
oh, hi.
Working here.
Maybe
electrosex. Zappies. Power implants.
You and your girlfriend wearing high heels. Blindfolds.
Alright, so talk.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
So what does this symbol mean?
V?
I don't know what these symbols mean. Yin and Yang symbol, and then this circle or single, like, well, you don't actually care what Dex thinks.
I'm waiting.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No, just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Nope, I just started working with him.
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Oh. Not loyal? Or not predictable? The other kind. Well, please elaborate.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere. Not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Alright, well, I would think his intuition has served him well indeed, but that's up to you to decide.
I'm waiting.
Yeah, let's talk business.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
I'm familiar with the franchise.
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo's still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Do you say
so? Japan's staff. The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. Ugh, all the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that. True.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Oh.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Seriously, he's my target? Yorinobu Arasaka?
So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Even so, still Yorinobu fucking Arasaka.
Yeah. Well, He's got an army around him, I bet.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Seriously? Huh.
Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Into. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Okay.
V?
So how's that gonna stop me from killing him then? Everyone will know about it, but he would already be dead. Well, let's see what's up your sleeve then.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu slated to get in return?
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
Mm. What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
But I want to know what it's all about. So with Netwatch, something's not adding up.
Nope, don't buy it. Netwatch's integrity rests on their neutrality. Why would they tarnish their rep by procuring stolen goods?
Yeah, she knows this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
All right, where does Yorinobu keep the relic?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
Okay. And the cases?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
What's on this relic?
One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant. Entirely.
You don't answer anything.
We're talking
anything.
About data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, V. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Well, speaking of gossip, I did hear a few things about Yorinobu.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Studied finance and biotech in Tokyo, probably to please his father.
Mm-hmm. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor.
But then Yorinobu cut himself off from the corp, joined the Steel Dragons, nomads, from Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup or its downfall.
Mm. That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the fold, but the bitter taste remained. You know your stuff. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has his own designs on the corp.
Risky move with the biochip.
Seems to be risking everything with this relic scam.
Yes. Because he's fallen for the biggest lie this town puts forward. That he can gain and retain control of anything.
Okay, what's next?
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits, jacking off to in those boxes? Mm. No.
Yeah.
It can be a very useful tool.
I didn't mean to.
Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
Were you doing a brain dance?
So what's on the tape? Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
So you know Yorinobu personally?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
She just got inside.
How else could I get all this intel?
Oh.
I know him pretty well, actually.
Okay.
We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
I see.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. Mm.
Of course.
V, it'll be this is important.
Okay.
Judy's always been there for
me. Yeah, I'm ready.
Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget.
Okay.
So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
You're asking a lot.
Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hi.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy.
What?
Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hi, Judy. Quite the setup here.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances?
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her.
I still
Believe
need more
me,
information.
I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What's so raw about it?
What do you mean by raw? How's this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail.
Right, no
Editors
limits.
Use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Can I ask you something else? You got a nice smile. All right, let's sit. My first brain dance, guys. Let's dance.